So I've seen a lot of things overall in the district of students being more aware of technology. Probably about maybe 5 or 6 years ago, they started with putting all smart boards across the district. They also followed up with enhancing the connectivity in the schools, and they've done upgrades in that. And then it went on to showing the teachers how to use technology and embrace it and incorporate it into the curriculums.
I think it's great. I think it's important because it mirrors what the world is doing now. You know, we can't have our kids not being up to date on the way the world is trending. Technology is a part of daily living.
Many children don't have technology at home, so it gives them the access. Because in today's world, I feel like if they don't know how to use the tablets and the devices and the computers, are going to be behind by the time they enter like the real world and get jobs.
One thing I love about my daughter's school, all the teachers are hooked to like Remind 101, and they use this texting so that you know about when they have assignments, you know when they have tests, you know when they're going to do something in class. They all use that as a part of technology, which I love as a parent, because now I can go to my daughter and say, oh, you have a test tomorrow? Oh, you have this assignment due.
I think it's great for the community, and I think it's great that they can Skype with other classrooms, not just within the district, but outside. It brings them outside of their bubble, because a lot of children, they go home, they use technology, and they're just in their little four walls, and they don't branch out, and they don't see the world around them. But they're able to incorporate it in Colonial, that the children are seeing outside of the box, and they are able to communicate with other people that they wouldn't be able to normally.